got a mattress and... Now, what they'll do is that'll be made into bales. You can see some of the bales over the top there. And that loader there is grabbing those bales and loading them onto them trucks. They're taken up to the Ulibri side, what's known as deep burial. Very noisy shed in here because you run over things, they go... Basketballs are especially good, they like running over them, it's like a gun going off. So anyway, but yeah, so that's just all general rubbish. He'll pick out what he thinks can be, like I said, sent down a set of resource card. But the rest of it's just mainly, generally mainly for those miles. This is one of my guys. He's just come back from Hillbank. He's got a tough run today.
Thank you.
pick up the hard waste. So all the good things that can come in, all the sort of beds and things like that, and even down to the sort of break down the mattresses. So all that metal can be recycled. So anything we can find that's recyclable, it's going to get recycled these days.